speaking to our reporter Logan Church in Christchurch just minutes after the shooting this afternoon.
We was praying, and there's one guy here, just we hear like a kind of bang in the masjid. After that, we don't know what we thought it's electric fault. And after that, we just, another maybe one less than half minute, we still hearing the same sound, this black machine gun. So we all run away, we jump, some of them jump from the window, some of them he just stuck in there and being shot by that guy. He's wearing black and helmet. And I just jumped from the window. I go in the back of the masjid, and I just hold there until the machine gun stop. While I'm there, I just calling 111, and I just put in the phone, which they was hearing the machine gun as well. So I jump in our the neighbors of the masjid to hide up there because he start shooting from outside the masjid. And I was worried about my mother. So when I see her, when I call my mom, she told me she's in the back. So
is she okay?
She's here.
Is that your mother? Oh no, and you're okay. And you've got blood on your hands.
I have the guy of that lady. He been shot in his back, in his back of his leg. So I just stopped the blood being bleeding. And I just when I see him, he start shooting outside the masjid. I just run away and jump from the fence to the neighbor.
Sure you did, motherfucker.
Here's another
nothing. Another rat fucking story.